Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're here in the Temple of Stendark. I'm gonna get another quest. We're at reputation 63, but still just an initiate, apparently. So that last quest gave us 5 points. Let's see if we can get it up to 70, past 70. I want to see if we can get access to potions and such. Marriage counseling never seems to be available. Well, I had work, but I hired the Fighters Guild to do it. Traitor. The relic has to do with a lich. The insane priest. The Temple of Stendar often delves into mysteries of cosmic proportions, and occasionally we misjudge one of our priest's suppleness of sanity in the face of eternity. In other words, one of our priests has gone off his nut. Will you help us bring the lunatic back to the Temple of Stendar? Yes. Good of you, initiate. Now then, Theodostair Hoxton has run off to a place called Woodwing's Hold. Try not to hurt the poor maniac too much. Theodostair Hoxton doesn't know what he's doing right now. Just give him a little knock on the head and bring him back here. I'll wait 15 days for you. Be careful. A knock on the head. Am I supposed to just hit him once, and then he'll join me? I escort him back? Woodwing's Hold. Alright. Oops. Trying to end the sneak. It happens when I start my recording key combination. I have 15 days to go there. Find the knot and get back to Agrain Greenfield. Okay. So, Woodwing's Hold. Oops. ...15 hours. Your path is flanked by toppled masonry. Thief just died. Vines cover piles of rubble. A strange presence overwhelms you, almost as if you're being watched. We will proceed with caution. You're a thief? Hello there, it's a beautiful day, isn't it? Are you perhaps an adventurer too? I don't know. Beautiful day. Okay. It is indeed a beautiful day. Woodwing's Hold? That's where I was supposed to go, right? I thought a Woodwing's Hold was supposed to be a town. Facing a wall. Huh. I'm in sneak mode. Oops. Or something. An orc? Oh. Ow. I need to get out of sneak mode. Ow! Orc Sergeant. Elven Battle Axe. Okie doke. Might as well gather the rest of the stuff is right here. I normally don't bother with the leather. But it's so close. I hear a secret door. Yeah. I need to hit that button. Okay. Ah! That's him! Theodostair Hoxton rolls his eyes in pain and madness. With a low groan, he falls into your arms. Good! So that's all we need to know. We hit him once, and then he's coming with us. There's nothing here we can make use of. Nothing to fear from me. Wah! At least let me unlock the door first. Come on out. I don't want to keep hitting an open door. Vile thing, you. Oh! Can I let the pig out? No. Can't kill the pig either. Alright. Then what use is the pig? It's in here. Nothing? Can't open these? Nah. Disappointing. Can get. And just 3 gold. Better than nothing. I'm remembering Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines where you tear open the tapestries and there's like levers or something behind them. Hi! How are you today? Come on in. Welcome to my humble abode. We'll just circle around the table. It's dramatic when you do that. I'll faint this way, you can go around that way. Oh, you're on the table, that's against the rules. You don't do that. You don't stand on the table. We're supposed to circle around the table. There you go. You're not very good at this. Oh, you did hit me. How dare you? Bunch of chain and steel stuff. Potion of water breathing. Sweet. Steel left. That's what I have. Steel right and steel left. Chain boots, chain helm. Awesome. Just a lone skull. Mort, come with me. You can be my companion through this dreary dungeon. That'd be awesome. All the wisecracking jokes we could have along the way. Or that he would probably tell and I would laugh at them, because Mort is hilarious. From Planescape Torment, if no one gets the reference. There's someone in there. Ow. How dare you charge at me like that? I'm getting close. Can't carry it all. Nope. What do we have here? Torture chamber? Oh yeah, we opened all that, so I think this is a dead end down here. Funny, coming from that way, you wouldn't even know that it goes up. You'd figure it was like, it looked like a cave-in or something. Sure, I've been everywhere. Nope, I haven't been in here. Empty. Gotcha. 222 gold, not bad. I can't carry any of this stuff. Going up. Oh, we might have been able to sneak up on him, maybe. I didn't try this time. Oh, he's got a lot of points. Ow. And he's hitting me. Crap. Dead end. Crap. Crap. You don't have the spell points. And let him hit me too much more. Gotcha. Try resting here. Stealth, Restoration, Critical Strike, and something else. Stealth 30, Restoration 23. Critical Strike 18. Okay, it was only three things. So I think he was in here and we were heading this way. Or maybe not, because we already killed that one. But I hear a bat. Been over here, though. We have. Oh, I think we've been up there as well. Yeah, let's go up here. See if there's anything else. Yeah, I think we've been up here. There's the way out. Sneaking. Yeah, it's funny because sneaking in Daggerfall does not involve ducking. Will he turn and face another way? Nope. Ah. Elven Greaves, nice. We got a lot of money for some of this stuff. Elven's pretty decent. Actually, it's better than steel, isn't it? Oh, I already have Elven Greaves. Can't get the wagon right now. Oh, hey, hey. 36 gold, ghoul's tongue, fairy dragon scales, unicorn horn, and a pearl. I like that. 156 gold and a griffin's feather. Sweet. Pretty happy about that. I want to try to sneak up on something. Well, it's not working because they're always facing me. Well, he's pursuing me, yeah, pretty. Elven flail. Yeah, he was pursuing me very aggressively. Must say. Been in here. Let's try the other way. Let's try this way. This is where I just came from. I was fighting him. Okay, let's try the other way. The other way. Sneak up. Ugh! Lock level 25, really. I don't know where they get off putting such high level locks. And in used condition. Never mind. Alright, I'm not completely sure if we've seen everything. In fact, pretty sure we didn't. Because I heard a bat. And I did not find a bat. At least I think it was a bat. Could have been a rat. Unless this is another way up. No, we've been here. Evidently, you can drop down from above. Can we climb this? Have to put our weapon away, right? Come on! What is my climbing at? Do I have it here? 15%. Yeah, not too good. Have I been here? I don't think I have. A piano, really? Huh. Really? If I'm that overweight... I think it's trying to get at me. Come on out. This is where I climbed up, clumb up. Well, that might be it. That might be just the one bat we heard. Lock level 2. Does not unlock. Huh. You locked nothing. You locked up nothing. Whoop! Nothing in here. Poor thing was probably starving. I put it out of its misery. So that goes back up. Or it goes up. That's dead end. Well, that goes up even more. Look at that. Could take the stairs, but let's try to climb. Get my skill up and everything. Or did I just... Is this where I was? Is that the same place I already climbed up before? I'm not sure. I think it was. Yeah, because here's the banners. Okay, never mind. I think I ended up going down here and then climbing back up the thing. Yeah. Okay. Now how do I get out of here? See, I think sometimes it's just background noise. There's no door that actually opened. Because all the doors were open already. At least, I think so. But really, if you hear a door open, it should actually be a door opening. That might be a mod I installed. For all I know, doing that. Because that's what happened in Arena. If you heard a door opening, a door was actually opening, and I can't get through that. If you heard a secret wall, it was some creature opening a secret wall, and you were like, aha, thank you for letting me know that was there. Now I'll kill you and go through the secret wall. But sometimes, you know, you just hear it. And it's just an environmental sound. Which is disappointing. Wait, you're... Oh. I haven't been in here? A place I haven't been. Oh. Come on, you can fit through there. Ah. See? Door, but was it really? I just want to get out now. Oh yeah, I think we have to pass through here. I think we passed through here as well. Not sure. See, who's closing doors? There are no monsters around to close doors like that. There's nothing, Mom. Yes, that's some really insistent wind. Orc dead. Orc M dead. Hmm. That's a dead end. I'm about to look at the map. Don't make me pull out my map over here. Yeah. So we are here. Where's the exit? Does that represent the exit? Wait. Entrance exit. Oh, it does. So, good to know we're in this room. We must exit. Hoping we go out of here and make a left, go through the room to the left, I think. Now what? There's stairs there. Okay. Okay, so if I... well, keep heading forward and then go up the stairs, yeah. Up the ramp, whatever. Oh. I hear an orc. I think it's an orc. Thought I killed everything in here already. Ah! That easy. Iron short sword. Is that what I want? Put my other thing in here. Here we go. Back to... I forget the name again. Charonwald Hill. Running in a thief just died. Adventurers. Alright, so I think a reputation should go up 5. Probably not gonna get me anything. Probably gonna end up with reputation 68. Maybe at 70 things change, I don't know. Good to see you again, initiate. Don't worry about Theater Stair Hoxton. We'll take good care of him. Well, I wasn't worried. Oh. It would be unkind not to speak with one who brought us the white poppy, Persephone. Alright, well. Yeah, nothing yet. Okay. There's gotta be something at 70, right? Gotta be? Anyway, gonna call it an episode here, guys. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.